Hello! Happy 3-day weekend! We're gonna go pick up our dinner first, and Jesse decided to do another surprise dinner! This time it's in Chinatown. And I think I know what it is. I think it's tofu, because he wanted to get Korean food at some other place, but it had really bad reviews. So I'm assuming we're gonna stick to the same category, Korean food, because I love Korean food. Is it tofu?
I don't know.
He always does this.
Take the camera, and you can watch this part of the video. I'll tell you. This is for the video for later that you're gonna watch after, so you can't hear this part. Listen, she has no fucking idea where I'm taking her. She has no fucking idea. Look, are you sneaking? Why are you sneaking?
I'm not.
Huh? We got Patty Chan driving. Where are we off to?
We're going to Chinatown.
I didn't say nothing about Chinatown.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
You seriously just say that.
Did you think it was in Chinatown?
No, because you
said... how do you know I'm not playing games on you?
So I get off at this exit?
Get off at that exit.
Mile, take exit 23.
She thought she was going to Chinatown.
Why would you do that? Psychopaths, though.
I'm telling you, there's going to be shitloads of misdirection. What happened right now?
I won!
How you on? You guess? What
it's
do you guess?
It's song.
Damn.
It's Thai food.
This song favorite.
I won this game. Last time I didn't win. This is the first time I won.
Last time you didn't win, you thought that you knew, and then you went to somewhere else and you're like, oh, it's definitely this spot, and then oh man, it's actually not this spot. You lost like how many times? Like 10 times?
2 times. Burger fry and pho.
And then you also lost, it was something else, so now you only lost like 1 time. Excuse me. You thought it was song.
What is it, sky ice?
You thought it was soft talking all that shit. I won the game. What game you won?
Wait, where
sky ice, baby.
What's sky ice?
You about to fucking learn.
We got coconut rice. We got tatsui, my favorite. This is my favorite Thai dish.
Okay, can you try this?
Okay. Oh, is it in the shape of a heart?
Sure. Sure, I had it. Personally requested that they put it in the shape of a heart. Okay, coconut sticky rice.
Mmm. Mmm. It's sweet.
It's sweet?
Alright, so we're gonna make our own masses. Finally got my sewing machine back. And I'm just using an old piece of dress that I have. And we're gonna cut it up right now. This is going to be part of the mask. I'm just going to measure my mouth. This is my finished mask. How does it look? It looks not that bad.
Wow.
I could take it out. Like that. Why do I have these two things that stick out so much? Oh goodness. Alright. So this is the first mask. Not bad for a run, I guess, like... the first round. Hello everyone, happy Saturday. It's Saturday, July 11th. I am on my way to get my lashes done. Here's me before any lashes. I'm gonna go get some lash extensions. I haven't gotten lash extensions in such a long time, like maybe 3 months, ever since quarantine. So since we're going to Poconos next week, I wanted to get my lashes done. Also, I just miss getting them done. And then after lashes, we're going to go to my friend Sunny's place. And it's going to be so much fun. I love hanging out with my girls. It's just so fun catching up with them, talking about girls chat, cooking and eating and just playing games. So it's going to be a fun day. Like in an elementary school when it's someone's birthday and they bring those party bags.
Oh, thank you.
Good
night, ladies. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Don't be scared, Patty.
I'm so scared. Wow, look at Lisa. See, I'm so smart.
I thought it was a pen.
Lisa finished her.
Thank you.
Lisa. Lisa, you.
Thank you, Lisa.
We should do something every month.
Mm. Yay!
At Sunny's house, my house,
yes.
Your guys'
house.
Yes, I agree.
Okay, how do you back it up? I don't know. They go like.
You don't see the bottom of their foot, right? But yeah, so like, alright, let me see in the mirror.
How do they do the body?
Sunnya!
Yes!
How do you back it up? But is it fat enough though? Is it fat enough though?
Is it fast enough?
Is it? Alright, so. Peace out. Can you go slower? Alright, bitches, listen up. Get in fucking line. Get in fucking line. Don't worry, Sunny, I got your price in cover, okay?
Godzilla, I ain't tricking. I'm just dicking bitches down, head down. Popped it, popped it, popped it.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah,
we're trying to twerk here.
It's really fucking hard with these ladies over here, okay? I'm not a miracle worker. All right, listen up. Get in a fucking line. This is it, all right?
This line?
No, no, no.
Godzilla, I ain't tricking. I'm just dicking bitches down, head down. Popped it, popped it, popped it.
We're trying to learn how to TikTok right now. It's a lot harder than it seems. Pot that I made and everyone loved it. Kenneth, what did you think?
Yo, put it on the vlog.
What did you think of the dry hot pot?
It's not spicy at all.
Liar.
Give me some more fish.
We out of the fish now.
We
out of the fish. Kevin, you are sweating.
Too much. I need the flavor.
Good morning. It is Sunday, our last day in Poconos. We're wrapping up right now. We're going to pack. It was such a great trip. Right when we arrived, we started drinking and partying. And then the next day, which was yesterday, we did zip lining, and that was so much fun. It was my first time doing an activity like that. It seemed like it was going to be a lot of strenuous effort, but it was so fun, and I would be down to do it again. And then we just relaxed after that. And now the next morning, we're gonna pack and head back to New York.
Everyone putting in so much effort. Such an outstanding group. Mamma, did you have fun?
The tongs
yes. Are there. I like a lot. I like biking too. I like biking food.
Oh, the food was very good too. I'm so sad this trip is over. It was such a quick weekend trip. It felt like just yesterday that it was Friday and I got off of work. Ugh. But this trip was so fun. So, it went by so fast.
Everyone,
for Kevin's birthday.
We're taking shots for Kevin's birthday.
Happy birthday! This is the hack that Sunny taught me.
What did Sunny teach you?
You put the salt in the line.
Okay.
So instead of like,
all right. Like, okay, now show me.
Are you kidding me?
Okay. Okay. Come on. Why is your leg shaking? What you think? Okay.
You have water, you have water.
So let's go and try this real quick. How does it taste?
Yeah, the sauce is really good.
Make sure it's focused.
But it's supposed to, you didn't have that crunch.
I like thumbs up.
So it's a Saturday, not a Friday.
Oh, all right, kick it, change it. Go kick it, change it. That was impressive.
Today is our relaxed day since we had a pretty eventful weekend. Jesse is doing his third round of fun anxiety games. So this is round three in the games where he like takes me somewhere and then I guess. And for the second round, I thought I got it. I was like, oh, it's definitely song. It's song Thai food, but I was wrong.
But this spot is not food. It's just a spot I want to take you to.
Yeah, so we wanted to have a relaxed day, so we decided to go to a park, but I don't know which park. We're on the BQE, so I think we're going to the city. Unless we go to Williamsburg.
What?
Because he didn't get off at 29A, so it's not Manhattan now.
Maybe Flushing.
He's not going to Flushing. I know you're not.
You might be going to Long Island.
Definitely not going.
You don't know that, babe.
I know that. So we found the spot. It's here.
What do you think of this spot?
I would not have guessed this spot, but I did guess the location. I said Williamsburg. So I won one out of the three rounds. I got it right. So this is the spot. We're gonna hang out here. I guess there's a sprinkler, so we could take Rosie there.
That's what the main event was. Was the sprinklers for the dog.
I finally got one right. One out of three.
With the water. Let's take her to the real park.
Wait, what?
The real park. It's not the park.
Oh, yeah. Is it nearby?
Yeah, we'll block it down.
But I still got it because I said Williamsburg. We're at Domino Park. I always wanted to go here.
Now we're here.
Okay, I thought we were going to go to some playground park. And I was cool with it.
This is way better than that, even with the sprinkler system.
Yeah, I'm actually really excited for this. Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on. Cause you are the reason why my head is still above water. And if I could, I'd get you the moon and give it to you. And if death was coming for you, I'd give my life for you. Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on.